Why are the flowers falling off my tomatoes? And this is from Daniel, Horn Lake, Mississippi. We get it all the time. Mm-hmm. Do we know why, Joella?
Yeah, it's blossom drop.
Okay. Yeah. And why we have blossom
well,
drop?
It's wet. It's sometimes it's environmental conditions. A lot of times it's just too wet. You know, tomatoes have very deep root systems. In fact, you're even supposed to plant tomatoes deep because it'll root along the stems. Yeah. So just because the surface looks dry doesn't mean that it's actually dry for tomatoes. So you may be watering the tomatoes too much and that could cause it to happen. Yep. Maybe need some calcium too.
Well, it could be temperature fluctuations.
Temperature fluctuations,
right?
Yeah. High daytime temperatures, high nighttime temperatures, high humidity could cause that as well. How about too much nitrogen fertilizer?
That's vegetative growth, right? No blooms. Yeah.
Okay. Or here's another one: heavy fruit set. It's competition.
Yeah. Just too many. Gotta have too many babies.
Too many babies.
Can't distribute resources to all of them.
So those are the things I think about.
Yeah. Well, I would ask. I would like to ask him. You know, is he getting tomatoes from some of them, or he's not getting any at all?
Right.
Yeah. And how's his pollinator situation?
Right. That's another one. Yeah. Mm. So a lot of questions, Daniel. But yeah. If it's too hot.
I'm probably going to go with too hot.
I'm thinking too hot.
Because it has been hot.
It has been.
We went from winter to summer.
Long cold spring to suddenly feeling like July. It's horrible. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And I'm sure it stressed us, stressed the plants as well. They're like, oh, I can't have babies in this heat.
Right. And if you, I've read a lot of research on, you know, tomato production. Usually 85 degrees is pretty much the max, you know, for your tomato plants as far as production goes. So anything above 85 degrees, they're like, we got to shut it down.
Yeah.
So, and of course, they shut it down, they're going to drop their blooms. And it's been above 85 degrees.
It has been.
Lately.
A heat index has been like over 100 at my house for weeks now. It's crazy.
We hope you loved the video. We would love for you to ask more questions. Be sure to leave those questions in your comments.